Well, hello, hello out there in YouTube land. It is an absolutely gorgeous day the good Lord has given us today. I haven't made a video in a while. I thought I'd better just jump on here long enough to tell y'all I'm still alive. Oh, mercy, I've been running my tail off. I have been to Georgia, run a load up to Topeka, Kansas, run a load up to Illinois, picked up a load just west of Chicago, run it up here to Kalamazoo, Michigan. Now I'm on my way back to Minneapolis, Minnesota, drop this load there, which is a drop, thank goodness. Pick up a load in Minneapolis, running it down to North Carolina. I should be in Minneapolis either late tonight or first thing in the morning, and off to North Carolina in the morning. But I have been running, 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 running. I hear a lot of things on YouTube. A bunch of crying and moaning mainly. Oh, there, bull holler. I don't really understand it. It's not my experience. I'm just having an absolute blast. I love this life. It is just too cool for school in my book. I feel like I'm on vacation every day. I think a lot of these people are unhappy because of the companies that they work for. When you're treated like a second-class citizen and not paid squat on the top of that, I imagine would make a pretty disgruntled individual. Not my case. Now, I'm not getting rich. My company pays me fair. Considering I've only been back in the industry 6 months, gotta earn my dues back just like everybody else. That's why I call myself the recap rookie. I'm a recap. Ain't my first rodeo, but it's been a long time since I was out here. Matter of fact, when I dropped this load in Kalamazoo, my dispatcher called me and goes, "Hey, Walt, where do you want to go next?" I said, "San Antonio." He goes, "Well, I don't have a load in San Antonio today." He goes, "I got one in the morning going to North Carolina. It's got over 1,200 miles on it." I said, "I'll take that one." He said, "Thank you very much." So I get plenty of miles. My bank account is satisfactory. My company treats me fabulously. I'm driving the best equipment money can buy. Been a brand new 2017 Peterbilt. Got all the amenities at home. Living large, as they say. So you won't hear me crying. I love it. I hope each and every one of you has the same experience. Do your due diligence, though. Do some research. You know, you ought to spend a couple of months checking out how you want to get into this industry, what company you want to drive for. Folks, there's a driver shortage. Be picky. Ask for the world. They're dying for drivers today. You don't have to take the hard route in this world to get back in this industry. So anyway, wish every one of y'all the best. Say God bless each and every one of you. Just wanted to jump on here and let you know I'm still alive, but we be running. gonna stop up here at the Pilot, get fuel, take the dogs for a walk, get something yummy to put in my tummy when we get on down the road. Anyway, y'all have a God-blessed day, and we'll catch y'all again. Bye-bye.